Today, I will be talking about bullying. Bullying is like getting cursed at or getting made fun of. But whatever people are doing to you and they're fighting for their own battles or they're fighting against you and they're cursing at you, don't curse at people because of the way you act. Keep your behavior to yourself and don't ever bully anyone. Bullying is kind of like fighting amongst. No punching, no hitting people, no slapping people without their permission. If you're gonna take someone's stuff without even asking, don't grab it. Do the right thing and tell a teacher, tell a guardian, tell your parents, tell the principal on them. And if this is ever gonna end on bullying, this needs to stop. You get hurt when you bully. You cry when you get bullied. Not like you want other people to bully. Even when they're on YouTube. If they're on YouTube getting bullied by other people that you don't know who they are, and they say that you're ugly, and they're making fun of your disability. Don't look at those comments and don't subscribe to them. They're just being mean to you because of what they've been going through. Be who you really are and don't bully anyone. It's not the risk that counts. Fear is just another reason to try harder. And we don't want people to get bullied because bullying isn't okay to do. You get arrested for doing harassment or doing stuff that you don't want to do. Please, do not get bullied. I want you guys to stay safe. I want you guys to be who you really are and think of all your dreams that you guys are gonna conquer. Treat people the way you want to be treated. I hope you learned this lesson. Bye.